I asked the madkhalis, "Do you think our blood is halal?" The silence was deafening. None of these madkhali critics clearly and unambiguously said, "No, you should not be killed for criticizing Saudi Halloween."
Okay, Daniel, this is an answer to the question that you have posted. Your blood is not halal. Your blood is not halal.
The silence was deafening.